Hoima City is among those performing well in the implementation of the presidential initiatives on wealth and job creation, commonly known as EMIOGA.
The other thing that we add in is the glycerin to soften the hands, the skin.
According to the leaders, the city has so far received 1.18 billion shillings and has managed to disperse 95% of the money to the SACCOs. Among the outstanding SACCOs is Hoima West Women Entrepreneurs EMIOGA SACCO.
Like this one, you can get like 15 every day when you have 100 gardens.
Florence Asaba, the chairperson of a SACCO, says they received 30 million shillings as seed capital, which they invested in different enterprises.
Different things, we received money from the government. At first we got 30 million. Later, after working very well, following all the procedures of EMIOGA and our stations, we are very active. We later got other 20 million. Now we have 50 million as seed capital. We have different groups. We have 42 associations, but the ones which are active are 18.
Asaba explains that EMIOGA has greatly transformed her business. After she increased her stock, she is now able to cater for her needs as well as look after her children, plus other needs.
Before getting EMIOGA, I really didn't have capital. And at first, I feared that this is of EMIOGA, maybe they were deceiving and what and the rest. But unfortunately, after some good months, we received the money and we are now doing very good business. Me, as a chairperson of Hoima West Women Entrepreneur, I deal in produce. I also rear chicken and rear pigs.
Caroline Aleo, a member of Divine Women Enterprises in Kihomboza, Hoima West, received 4 million shillings, which she invested in her cosmetic business. She now makes herbal vaseline, medicinal soap, liquid soap, health drinks, among other things. Aleo believes that in the next 12 years, all women in her area will be living better lives.
Most of the women will have improved livelihoods. Their household income will improve. These gentlemen go through a lot of pressures. Others even die before their time because of the pressures of the home. But when the woman is also contributing money to and putting food on the plate, life is going to be easier and there will be happiness in the whole family.
The women have credited the government through the Microfinance Support Center for EMIOGA that has transformed their lives. Besides starting up their own businesses, the women say EMIOGA has saved them the hassle of bank loans, which come with high interest rates.
It was difficult for us ladies to get money from the banks because you need collateral and the process is really tedious. For appraisal, it was quite difficult to not even think about it.
Martin Isabide, the EMIOGA focal person in Bunyoro region, reveals that the program has been a great instrument for socio-economic transformation in the district.
It has changed so many lives, and many have embraced the program, and the general performance of SACCOs within Bunyoro has improved over time.
Meanwhile, EMIOGA SACCOs in Bunyoro region have been encouraged to tap into the oil and gas sector for improved incomes.
That's why we are encouraging the EMIOGA SACCOs to permanently register, such that upon registration they can bid for business. Upon living to their third birthday, now they are sustainable. The sustainability component is confirmed. Now they can register onto the National Supplier Database.
Rachel Nashwala reporting for the news.